Cheshire! Not so fast!
Cheshire was having a...
Sarasa. Sarasa.
Mommy? Is that you? Mommy?
Come this way.
Mommy, please don't go.
Yes,
my dearest Sarasa.
Mommy, wait! Mommy, please! I'm coming, Mommy! This forest fine by myself. I'm not scared. Ha!
An odd structure appeared out of the gloom, towering before Sarasa.
Sarasa, you can do this on your own. You don't need anyone's help.
Sarasa was on her own this time. How was she going to get out of this pickle? somehow, Cereza had made it through. Solo adventuring was turning out much more difficult than she had anticipated. The optimism she had right after splitting up with Cheshire was long gone. Speaking of Cheshire, Cereza couldn't help remembering him. A colossal iron structure stood before her eyes. It was a fort built by the fairies. Cereza, once again.
I'm just going to take a look. Can't let anything happen to my stuffed cat. Where are you going? Do you know another entrance? Gotten yourself into this time. Supposed to turn that way. Oh well, it works for me.
Within, the fairies seemed to be arguing about something loudly.
I don't understand what they're saying, but if I know these fairies, it must be something absolutely nefarious. This reminds me of climbing the clock tower with Sean. She acted so tough, but I knew she was scared. All those fairies. How am I going to make it out of here? Yes! Just keeps going. Cheshire, where are they taking you? Cheshire!
They...
Restoration magic! I've never been able to pull that off before. I wonder if it might work on something else.
Thank you.
Don't think I'm so shabby now, huh?
No, a cut like this is nothing. But this ribbon isn't so bad.
Cheshire said in a slightly embarrassed voice.
Yeah, I think it suits you perfectly. Business. find magic to fix it.
The sphere burned with a bright red light. The two had arrived at the final elemental core.
Is okay?
Cheshire gave an annoyed snort.
He'll show that smug face of his before long, I'm sure.
Cheshire, are you feeling better? Does it still hurt?
I'm fine.
Cheshire said nothing more. But Cereza could have sworn she had the trace of a faint purr in his voice.
Glad to hear it.
Thank you.